शादी की अगर बात करिए तो सबसे पहले आपके दिमाग में क्या आता है शादी के नाम?
फूड, खाना, बहुत अच्छा खाना, लॉट्स ऑफ फूड।
एक अलग सा कंसेप्ट है, क्या है रिश्ते रहे, एक रियल कपल शादी करवा रहे हैं, तो बहुत सी और टेक, क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, कितनी तैयारियां की
हैं? बहुत ज़्यादा तैयार है, हम तो बेसिकली कठपुतली है, बट द टीम बिहाइंड द स्क्रीन हैज वर्क हार्ड लाइक ओवर द पास्ट वन मंथ। आई थिंक द टीम दैट इज ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द अवार्ड्स, द कोरियोग्राफी टीम, द डांसर्स, एवरी वन हैज बीन वर्किंग सो हार्ड एंड दे पुल्ड ऑफ अ रियली गुड शो। आई एम श्योर यू गॉट इंसर्ट्स ऑफ द सेट एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल, and the entry of the dulhan we have rehearsed it once and it's beautiful, you have to see it, it's really something. You'll know tomorrow on my Instagram.
And recently lot of going on in Bollywood, Me Too movement regarding culture, what is your take on this entire?
I think it is a very necessary movement and I hope every injustice, every culprit is punished, and I hope more courage is given to all victims. And thank you for showing so much courage for all of us, because if we make the world safe, it's for all of us. Irrespective of our gender, we're making a healthy environment for all of us. And a revolution is like this is absolutely unnecessary. Is absolutely necessary. And all of us are not equal till all of us are equal. Not just women. Obviously, women ke saath sabse zyada hota hai. Nobody can deny that fact. But there's so much inequality generally, violence against trans people or homosexual people. We have to beat all that and create a really nice and healthy world where everybody is safe and everybody is happy.
Lastly, अपने look के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहोगी?
मेरे look के बारे में आप कल Instagram पे देख लीजिएगा. But yeah, my hairdresser, my makeup, and my stylist Ankita, they've worked really hard, and I rely on them for everything because I can't think of things. So thank you to them.
Okay, just lastly, काफी nominations हैं, awards हैं, and हर साल की तरह इतना प्यार मिला आपको, इस बार क्या कुछ उम्मीदें जोड़ रखी
हैं आप? उम्मीदें तो क्या, like every year I give this one answer that Zirishte Awards is like an annual function of sorts, जैसे school में होता था, where all of us get to meet each other because we don't get to meet each other, the actors. So that's a lot of fun, and obviously there are nominations, and because Rishto ka nominations hai, so I think it's more of an award for the creator, the writer, the directors and people who have created the character. Again, hum sirf kar dete hain, hame jo bola jata hum kar dete hain. I think Rishto ko jo award milta hai wo creators ka award hota hai, and I think that's really great.